I was sitting with my wife in a French restaurant, and here comes one of the waiters, a handsome young man, holding two plates of soup. And he says to me in French, "Vous êtes Monsieur Golan?" I said, "Yes, I'm Golan." He picked up his foot, right foot, and he rubbed my head. The soup did not move. 4 weeks later, we were shooting Bloodsport.
Low-budget, highly commercial action films are canon stock in trade. Critics call them exploitation movies, pandering to the lowest cinematic taste.
Canon was my favorite film company as a kid. When we saw that logo of those steel seas coming together, they were like, oh, it's a Canon movie, it's going to be awesome. You knew there was going to be guns, you knew there was going to be chicks, there was nudity, there was violence. Canon was synonymous with awesome in the 80s. There was no other film label that did that.